Straighten edges and just give it like a bird's eye.